I call it a curated ignorance, because someone else curated it. There's power operating in the pattern of curated ignorance. That distrust, that refusal has been engendered in those people. But actually, I think there is a curation of their ignorance that betrays the operations of power in a way that wasn't there before.